Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Slime Rancher, Episode 2. So, when we left off, we had a whole bunch of little pink slimes, and we had our kitty cat slime. Hello. I don't know what it's called. Tabby slime. And then we had our garden and a couple of rock slimes. Didn't I have a blue one over there somewhere? Anyhow, those guys were rough, and they, like, hurt. So, I'm gonna stay away from them. Let's go ahead and deposit our plorts. Nice! Those are only getting me 7. The blue rock plorts give me 27. 19, 34... Wow, the golden ones are like 275. So, let's go explore! I think we might need a garden. Do we need a garden? We've already got one garden, right? How's that garden doing? Let's go check that out real quick. Hold shift to run. Oh, they're not doing so well. They're still growing. Alright, let's go.
Let's go explore the world of Slime Rancher.
Alright, any carrots over there? Nope, nothing. Nothing. Oh, there's a plort. Thank you. Here. You go back with your buddies. I want to leave my inventory as clean and open as I can. Oh, what was that? Okay, they're just appearing. And there's a box. Boom! Thank you! I could always use some pogo fruit. Come around here to the side. Let's go down here. That's construction area. It's not built yet. Alright, these guys are just eating up fruit left and right. Here, let's grab these down. And let's shoot them out. Here you go. Oops, sorry, dude. There you go, buddy. Oh, there's one for you. Give me that plort. Come here. Thank you. And who's hungry? Anybody? There you go, there you go, there you go. Eat them up, guys! Yoo-hoo! Oh, there's a chest. Or a crate. Chickens! Got some chickens. Hold on, that might be a little bit loud. There we go. Oh, I can't get the chickens. Okay, let's, here. First, let's throw the slimes back out. And then let's feed them. And then let's pick up the chickens in the plort. Chicken, thank you. We're gonna save the chickens for our tabbies. Cause they give us a lot more. Hello, that was a chicken. Oh no, did he eat it? Oh, he ate it. Come here. Take that plort. So the chickens must appear right here. That's a chicken generator, right? Maybe. I don't know. Alright, get you guys back out of there. Oh, wait. No. I want my chickens. I want to get rid of the slimes. There you go. And pogo fruit. There you go, guys. 2 plorts. And back to the slimes. There we go. Let's see, is that it? That's it for the plorts. Yay! We got 19 plorts and a chicken. So let's go grab at least one more chicken. Ooh, lots of plorts. Oh, I'm full. I'm full on plorts. Anybody see chickens? I need a chickens. Chicken. Nothing? Alright. Run! Any chickens over here? Chickens? No? Alright. Run. They do run. Wonder if that's supposed to turn into something. Alright, dude. Show me what you got. Oh, he's happy. He's happy. Here. Here, take that. Did he eat it? Oh, he didn't eat it. No, not you. Not you either. You two, come here. You two, come here. Did you eat it? Get it, cat. Here, you come here too. Oh, they are not happy. They are all falling out. Come here, you guys. Come here. Get in here. Yay! Tabby plorts. Plort just sounds like a poo word. Uh-oh, I gotta go plort. Alright, how much are the plorts worth? 46? Nice! There we go. That's not bad. What do these guys eat? They eat everything? They just make normal plorts though, right? There's no pink boulder plort. No, that's it. Okay. So I guess those guys are kind of common, I guess. Should I get rid of them? I don't know. Maybe. There we go. Yay, carrot time. Hello, dude. Oh, it does make a blue plort. Why didn't you tell me you made blue plorts? Thank you. All right. Let's do this. Be happy. Be happy. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Oh, come here, dude. You get in there. How much is a rock plort worth? 27? Nice. And regular plort is 7. Alright. Oh. Come here. Oh, not you. Come on, plorts. Yay! I think that's it. Maybe not. Cool. So I got six pink plorts and 6 rock plorts. Wow. Okay. That was a big difference. I might be doing those plorts instead. Can we do... Let's do an automatic... where is it? Not the auto feeder. This thing. Okay. The plort collector will vacuum up 2 types of plorts in a corral at regular intervals, depositing them into the storage tanks so long as space is available. Purchase. Ooh, that was expensive. Alright. So... Oh, it's over there. Cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and, goodness. Hold on, can I jump on top of this thing? There we go, that way these guys can't get me. There you go, guys, eat up. Oops. So now I should be able just to sit back and that thing will collect all the plorts, right? I think that's right. Yeah, that sounds right. Let's go with that. as for all these little guys, I'm gonna go ahead and let them go. Come here, guys. You've been great. You've been wonderful. Lovely. You have a great life. And off you go. There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Perfect. And over the hill. Watch. Later on down the road, like, as I advance further in the game, there's gonna be a billion of them over there. All right, come on, guys. Come on, come on. Break it up, break it up. Party's over. Time to go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And we're good. I think we're good. Here, can we go up and over there? Good job. Oh, there's a little plort in there. Hello, little plort. So there's two of the blues, two of the reds. So let's suck those up. And we'll suck those up. Nice. That's actually really helpful. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I guess what we should work on next is the automatic feeder, which is going to cost 500 as well. Wait, was that a little one? Yeah, it's okay. All right, run. We're running. I don't know how to capture those things, but I don't remember how much they're worth either. Whoa. Okay, let's keep going. Go, go, go. Hello, little chickadee. Wait, where? There he is. Grabbed some carrots. Hey, there he is. Oh, come here, come here. Alright, so I'm good on the slimes. Get rid of those. We just want the plorts and the fruits. And oh, boink. Can I shoot him out of the air? I wonder. Okay. Just keeping an eye on my time. Alright, let's run back. Deposit those real quick. It's such a long run to get back. Come on. Alright. So, let's feed you guys some more carrots. There you go. Good deal. Come on. You, over there. Oops. Over there. And you, over there. Oh, they're landing on top. Oh, no. They're all just hanging out up there on top. I open up that area, it's just going to be filled. Pink plorts. 350. That is not a lot. Not a whole lot. Excuse me. Man, my coffee ran out. Put that right over here. Done. Okay. What's next? What's next? What's next? Run. Run. Ooh, fruits. Come here, fruits. Thank you. Run, 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 run. Oh, I forgot to drop off the chickens. Darn it. What is that? What is that over there? Ooh, there's one of those rock guys. Oh. Hello. Mini rock plorts. That's a blue flying one. It's crazy. I guess that combination you could, ooh. What am I throwing out there? Ooh. Oh, what was that? No, 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 no. You, come here. Come here. Can I use you to hit that guy? Oh, no. Wait. Come here. Oh. Come here, you. Get out of here. No. Get out of here. Give me one of the rock dudes. Come here. Boom. Oh, did I miss him? I missed him. Oh, no. You've been knocked out. What happened to the slimes, though? Are they okay? Let's go check on the slimes. Welcome back. Has it been knocked out a little bit? Oh, has it been 12 hours? Oh, lots of carrots. Oh, I'm full on carrots. Nice. Give you guys some carrots. I know. You're not happy with me. I understand. There you go. Go eat some carrots. You'll feel better. Oh, goodness. There you go, dude. Get in there. Go get you a carrot. You'll feel better. Go get a carrot. Oh my goodness, so many carrots. Nice. Oh wait, carrots. Keep you guys fed and happy so you can make those wonderful, wonderful plorts. Now, if I throw a slime and then I throw a rock plort at it, yay, that's what happens. It turns into one of those guys. And then you can collect it all up and become awesome. Oh, it didn't pick up the rest. Why didn't you pick up everything? I don't understand this. Okay, get back in there. Do I need to increase the size of my walls? I don't know. Oh wait, I need to go collect up the plorts that have been collected. Alright. So, nice. So the plort collector is much better than trying to gather them all up. Alright, let's go. Yeah! Nice! We only almost got 1,000. Alright, so let's hit E to activate. High walls we already have. Can we do higher walls? Hey, there we go. Those are some high walls. Alright. So we can't purchase any more high walls. Let's see, it costs 350, plays soothing tunes, greatly reduces the slime agitation. Solar shield will increase a solar shield will encase a corral in a dim shade, protecting slimes sensitive to light. Okay, so I don't need that, because they're not sensitive to light. Auto feeder. Ooh, yes, I need one of those. Yes. Oh, that is awesome. Okay, so we don't have to worry about the... Come here, carrots. Whoa, guys. Easy. Ooh. There we go. Just grab him through the wall here. Oh, they're angry. They're angry. Okay, so is this the auto feeder? Yes. Let's go ahead and fill that up. Nice. Ooh, I got another carrot. Come here. And Have you deposited anything? Not much. Okay. So we can leave that to itself to actually generate some things. Oh, I forgot about you, kitty cat. I'm sorry. Here, let's pick you up. And set you down. Are you happy? Nope, he is not happy. He's like, you think just picking me up and petting me is going to make me happy? No. Okay, let's run. Whoa, what was that? Wait, what? So... what is this? Oh! Victor Humphreys. If possible, please acquire the following for future studies. My thanks. Nice. Okay, so we just collect these up and it's like a mission. It's like a mission. Hey! I can do missions. Why didn't you tell me to? Alright. Come here, guys! Thank you. I think that's the first mission, isn't it? Nice. Oops. Run back. Okay. So how many slimes did he need? He needs 20 pink slimes. Done. Okay. He needs 9 night ones and 7 rock ones. What was the other thing he needed? He doesn't need carrots. He needs cube berries, heartbeats. Heartbeat. Nice. And pogo fruit. Okay. Cool. Let's go ahead and deposit the carrots in there. There we go. Pick up the plorts over here. It's only been one plort. What? Alright. And... oh, that is so much easier. So much quicker. Okay, let's go get the rock plorts. The rock slimes. We can do that real quick, right? We're running. We stopped running. Hello. Grab some of these. Oop. Grab some of these carrots while we're running. Thank you. Alright, where were the rocks at? Just down this little ledge? Come here, blue guys. Oh, excuse me. Need you. Come here. There's two more. Oh. 5. Ooh, there's a bunch of tabbies. I got you before you caused any kind of badness. Get out of here. Oh, come here. Get out of here. Thank you. What was that? Oh, I can't pick those up. Here. I don't need pink slimes. Wait, you're a pink cat. Ah, you're a pink cat. Hello. That is awesome. Okay, come here, blue guy. Oh, you're a big blue guy. How did you turn into that? Come here. Into the water. How did you turn into that? That was scary. Okay, are there any more blue ones? Rock ones? Or do they all turn red? What's in here? Okay. Pink phosphorus largos, diets are everything. And they're trying to eat me? Hold on. Can I just move past them? There we go. Nothing too scary for Code Primate. Let's go. Oh, this area is locked. Requires a slime key to open. I don't have a slime key. Testing 1-2. Testing 1-2. Got a little bit of a delay there. That was weird. Feral slimes. It's hard to be nice on an empty stomach. Oh, do you guys just want to eat some food? Hold on. Oh, yay. You're happy. Yay, and you're happy. Yay. What was that? Okay. Yay. You guys, you were just hungry. That's all. Oh, big guy. I don't see any keys around here. Can I go up there? No, nothing up there. Although I hear running water. Anything? Anything? Nothing? Alright. Wait, did I go this way? Okay, this is the way back out. There we go. Hello, blue guy. Come here. Thank you. I don't remember how many I need. I think it was 6. It might have been more. Ooh, you're a big guy. Come here. I don't know what that is. It's not a chicken. Must be a rooster. Okay. Well, let's head back. Let's see how many of those blues I actually needed. I've got 6, but I can't remember. Does that say I have, like, mail or something? Like, is there email in this thing? Could I send slimes emails? Hey, it's Code. Was wondering how you're doing today. Sincerely, Code Primate. I can see myself, like, turn my head. Oh, okay. Well, that's not what we wanted a second ago. Hold on. Are you no longer wanting the other things? Oh, it's somebody else. Ogden Ortiz. I'm working on a new recipe. Help me out. 9 pogo fruits and 11 carrots. Okay. Well, let's go deposit these. Now, can I still deposit the green slime dudes? Is that possible? Oh no. It's not asking for them now. Hmm. 9 pogo fruits and 11 carrots. Okay, well, let's throw you in there. Hopefully you can eat some blue plorts or some pink plorts and... Hold on. Let's see. What happens if I shoot this at you? Yep, there we go. Let's see here. 11! Nice! And 5 or 6? 6. Ooh, oh, excuse me. Oops, wrong button. There's that! There's that! Nice! Are my carrots growing? Nope. What about pogo fruit? Here. Let's go grab 1 pogo fruit and then we'll build a garden. That way we'll be prepared for next time. Yay. Can't really get you guys, can I? Oh well. I don't need the actual pink guys. There's the pogo fruit. Nice. Oh, plort. Got it. Run! A lot of running in this game, isn't there? Okay, let's do pogo fruits. Oh, I need 9 of them. You guys see the shadow going down there? That's weird. Okay. And carrots. There we go. Okay. Well, I guess that's it for tonight. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Slime Rancher Let's Play series with me, Code Primate, Heath Haskins. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to do so. And as always, guys, I love you. Have a great night. Bye.